Call attorney Jason Treguboff at 602-761-9533. Don't stay buried under debt. Stop wage garnishments, foreclosure, and repossession now. Secure your future and open a new chapter in your life today. Call 602-761-9533 or visit TREGERlaw.com.
If I traded it all, if I gave it all away for one thing.
So welcome back, everyone. My next guest has been on my show several times. You know, I have with me Jason Treguboff, and he is the owner of Treguboff Law. Welcome back to the show. I want you to tell everybody the law that you practice, okay? And what we're going to talk a little bit about today, it's going to be interesting, but I want to talk about you first because, you know, a lot of people out there, when they think about what the kind of law that you practice, they're like, oh, I would never do that. Let's talk about you first.
Well, hi, Carol. It's great to be back. My name's Jason Treguboff. I am a solo practitioner, and the focus of my practice is bankruptcy, consumer bankruptcy, so mostly Chapter 7 and Chapter 13. I also practice some in the area of probate. That's the liquidation of estates. And I've been practicing for, going on 13 years
now. Wow, that's a long time. So let's talk about bankruptcy. There's a lot of people right now that have in the last couple of years, you know, especially in the last couple of years, because bankruptcy has been around forever, right? But so many people out there sort of like feel like, oh gosh, that's going to really ruin my credit. You know, is it actually almost better for them to go bankrupt than not?
Sometimes often it is because I often tell people I'm not in the credit repair business because most of the time when people get to me, the credit has already been shot. It's in the tank. And the bankruptcy wipes out all of the derogatory marks, all of the credit, all of the bad credit that's been, you know, late payments that's been holding the credit score down. And so oftentimes, yes, a bankruptcy does help most people in that situation. Their credit score tends to improve within the year.
Like pretty fast.
Pretty fast and pretty substantially.
And it's different than it was years and years ago, correct?
Yeah, for sure. It's definitely set up to give you a fresh start.
So what you do, you work statewide.
Correct, right? Yes.
And though he can help anyone from anywhere, you can talk to him. He does free consultations. His phone number to call is 623-680-6504. And you can check him out on his website, which is treguerlaw.com. I have to say that what I love about this show is, and I love my show, is because of the information that the people are getting out there. It could be somebody that's listening that's in that situation. They might know somebody that's in that situation. It is such a wonderful thing when you talk to Jason because you'll have that peace of mind. You'll know because you'll find out whether this is the right thing for you to do or not.
Right. It's important for people to understand what their options are before they do something and make a mistake. And I see that so often. You know, I'll see people liquidate retirement funds that they don't need to, or pull equity out of a house that they don't need to do, and they can still get relief from their creditors and get all the protection that they need.
Well, we're going to talk about that, okay? So foreclosures and Chapter 13.
Definitely. I'm seeing influx of calls dealing with foreclosures. You know, somebody's got a sale date on their house, and obviously they're panicking, and rightfully so, and they want to know how they can save their house. And oftentimes, a Chapter 13 is a very good vehicle for that. It's set up for that. And what it does, it's a bankruptcy. It's not a liquidating bankruptcy, but it gives a person a chance to repay the arrearages on their home over a five-year period. And most of the time, they have to repay very little of the unsecured debt, of the credit cards, of the medical bills, those type of things. Those get wiped out, and typically those get pennies on the dollar. And at the end, you know, the house is current, and they have that fresh start that they've been looking for.
So what I'm hearing from you is that if you're going to go foreclosure on your home, you know that you're probably also in debt. You're also probably not obviously paying your credit cards. So, but I think it's great because a lot of people, that was when the crash happened, you know, they lost their homes. They probably didn't even realize that if they could call someone like you and have them do a Chapter 13, okay, so you're going bankrupt, but you don't lose your home. You need a place to live, and that's the worst part about when you have to walk out from that. That's terrible.
It's terrible, and some of the stories you see, because it sometimes people just need a pause. They just need a pause, and maybe the best option is to sell the home, and they need time to be able to sell the home and pull out the maximum amount of equity that they can, so they can help themselves and put themselves in a good financial situation moving forward. But every, you know, oftentimes you'll see somebody, they let the house go to foreclosure. Obviously, it's sold at a much lower price, and in, you know, their options get limited. You know, oftentimes then they're filing, you know, an action in the state court just to recover whatever excess sale proceeds there are, and they, so they've lost a ton of the equity that they've built up over the years.
And I have somebody to talk for you to talk to. I know some. That's, see, I do it too. Now, the phone number to call them direct, it's 623-680-6504. He does free consultations. He works statewide. And the website is Treger, T-R-E-G-E-R, law.com. And the best thing to do in these kinds of situations, have the consultation, because it's going to give you peace of mind. We're talking about peace of mind today. It's kind of interesting.
Absolutely. You want a consultation so you can understand your options and you can, you know, get an idea of some things you shouldn't do, because there are things people shouldn't do, and oftentimes they do them, and it really limits their options in a bankruptcy.
A lot of people, I bet you, they go to Dr. Google and
absolutely,
they try and get this information. Right?
Right.
And then, but they really should call you because you're experienced in this. This is all you do.
Pretty much, yes. Bankruptcy is basically all I do.
Right. And so you want to talk to somebody who's experienced and knows it. And if you try and go and a lot of people try and do these things on their own, and they really probably get themselves into worse trouble than they would have.
Yes, yes. You'll see that quite often with pro se filers, especially in the Chapter 7 arena. Houses can be lost if the bankruptcy is not done correctly, if title's not held appropriately, if there's, you know, transfers, all kinds of things come into play. And Chapter 7s are, they're a minefield.
I know. So let's talk about debt settlement versus bankruptcy. You say that you're not a credit repair. You're not in the credit repair business.
Correct. Correct. And sometimes, you know, debt settlement can be a valid option for somebody. You know, when I get those calls and I do have somebody where it makes sense, you know, we'll refer those out. But oftentimes what I see is when I work with people, they get into a situation where they're making payments to a debt consolidation company for a year and a half, and they get sued. A creditor sues them, and they're worried, you know, they're facing a wage garnishment, and they end up having to file a bankruptcy anyway. So they've been making these payments for the last 12 months, 18 months, and it's pretty much all down the drain because they're going to end up filing a bankruptcy. So they're essentially having to start over.
No matter what. I mean, so here you did it, and you had all the work, and you went to a credit repair person, and they... Maybe you didn't even get to where you wanted to be because you had so much, right?
Right. Well, it's just because of the nature of the law that, you know, when you're in some, you know, debt negotiation, credit settle or debt settlement, those companies don't have the power to stop lawsuits. Where a bankruptcy, when you file the bankruptcy, you have the protection of what's called the automatic stay, and that stops or stays all collection actions during the pendency of the case. So you have that protection.
Well, I love what you just said. Stops the phone calls. Because
yes,
you know how many, when people are in that situation, you know, you're getting calls all the time. And you have to be very careful, because if you do answer things, you can get yourself into more trouble. You can open up if you say something, planning on doing it. I mean, there's worse. You got to be real careful, right?
Oh, absolutely. And you know, there are unscrupulous creditors out there who will lie to you, make vague, you know, make threats of, you know, that you're going to jail or prison and and you know, essentially trying to extort money from you, and that's, you know, those aren't true, but people fall for those, and they end up paying, you know, exorbitant sums to people that they don't need to be paying.
Absolutely. So the best thing to do is to have a consultation with Jason. The phone number is 623-680-6504, and the website is Treger, T-R-E-G-E-R, law.com. I don't know. You know, for me, when I sit and think about all this, I think the thing that they think about bankruptcies, oh, it's going to follow me forever.
Yeah, and that's not the case. I mean, it will show up on your credit report for, I'm not sure, 8 to 10 years, but you will have the financial relief you need, and you will have access to credit, even, you know, as far as purchasing a home within 2 years.
You can do it, folks. That phone number again is 623-680-6504, TregerLaw.com.